the question is coming from the Ayush Devedi, is like, can I use VR in my music industry?
Yeah, definitely. Can we use virtual reality in music industry? For sure. So as I already said, can you use a TV in a music industry? For sure. So whatever you can do on a TV, you can do it better on a virtual reality headset. It's a simple answer. The long answer is, if people are already using music platforms, people already have radios. I have one of my friend, Paul Gray, on the show, who is from New Zealand, and he basically has his DJing concert, and he hosts DJing concerts on virtual reality headsets. So people, virtual reality social is going to be a very big thing. So what is virtual reality social? Basically, you put a headset and I put a headset. You are in Canada, I am in India, and we both gonna meet up in the same room, in the same virtual place. And in that virtual place, there are a lot of things that can be done. Like Ayush asked, can the music be industry use it? Definitely. There could be a party, and Ayush could be a DJ who is playing in the virtual reality environment where you from Canada and I from India are joining. So things like you are apart from me and you are away from me and we cannot hang out together are going to be less and less relevant here.
Okay. So, this is good. So I can relate that it's not only like you are in VR. You are not going to only create a game. You are not only to create a. It's like it's video. You can create anything on it, right? So whatever your field, you are going to come into that.
Exactly.
Right? It's like more real to you.
Exactly.
Right now we are it's like, if you see YouTube, we are for everything, we are YouTubing, right? From technical background to cooking our food, to learn for how to cook, we are using this. But yes. It's like it's video, but we can convert it into the virtual reality and you will relate more on that.
Exactly. So let me come on YouTube. For example, you tell me that you use YouTube for everything. If you want to repair something in your house, you can find videos on YouTube how to repair this thing, how to repair a washing machine. And if you want to basically code, or if you want to design something, you can find ideas on YouTube for sure. People are there. Good, very, very good, highly trained instructors are there who can teach you basically these things. So how virtual reality is important in there, how virtual reality comes in frame. With virtual reality, there are a lot of things you can also try. People can teach you online and you can try it yourself inside virtual reality. So you are not just going to learn, you are also going to learn and try. So after putting your headset off, you are going to have the experience of that thing as well. In the real world, you have to learn first and then go to try that. But in virtual reality, you can have one more experience. So when you're gonna try it, it will make sure that you're gonna do it. So that's one more cool thing.